we go then. How do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
I would think Son Heung-min, the South Korean, he can play anywhere in attack, but ideally his most success seems to come from wide and his incisive inward bursts. He may not yet be regarded as a great goal scorer, but he has real ambition to get there.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Well, that's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. And it's Kane. Kane! That was mighty close.
Well, the first attempt hasn't quite drawn first blood, but they've got a slight edge.
Alexandro, Dybala, Mandzukic, Alexandro, who's he going to play in? And it's been taken straight back. So it is still 0-0. Asamoah. Looks like a good ball through. Kane, looking to break out here. Going through. It's Kane! He's delivered all right! The breakthrough strike! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
I just thought that was going to hit the outside of the post for a moment there, but it just curled enough to catch the inside for a very good strike.
Tottenham draw first blood here.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Wanyama. Alderweireld. Forward it goes. Kyle Walker. Now it's Kane. And the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Out wide to the right. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
That's a real stopper. He's put an end to the threat. Out to the flank. Walker is desperately calling for it out wide. It's come loose. Corner. Is it out of harm's way? that'll be a throw.
And it's Higuain.
Looks to slip it through. He's away! Oh, it's open up, has a swing at it!
The first half is done. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Not the most convincing of displays. They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence and not rush into mistakes.
We are already promptly back underway.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Alexandra with the ball through. Higuain. Son Heung-min. That'll be a throw-in. Shoots! Bonucci plays it forward, tries a through ball, he's got options out wide. Cuadrado crosses in a low, goes for goal! He's scored!
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveller.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
And that's what the game is all about, find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
He's got away. Hit long and direct. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. The referee has shown him a yellow card. He's managed to get that all wrong. Lloris gets it upfield. Kane. Son Heung-min played out to the wing. Done very well to intervene. Kane. And the ball's come out.
Showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's on a plate!
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Wanyama plays it out to the wing. Son Heung-min. Full play back and has booked him for the original offence. Dele Alli tries lifting it over.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
He
Chiellini.
Goes looking.
Wanyama.
Dele Alli.
Lobs it in gently.
Son Heung-min.
Son Heung-min!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
So nothing between them after all of that.